This is Shades Leo from LXG India TV, here with a bunch of lovely ladies here. Let's see how their reaction was to VGF today. So if you could spend a couple of moments, introduce yourself and let us know what you like here about VGF Pune 2016 today.
I'm Srishti Goenka from Amplify College, from first year. मुझे यहाँ पे सबसे अच्छा जस्ट डांस लगा. इट्स जस्ट ऑसम ऑसम ऑसम.
आई मस्ट से लुकिंग एट द क्राउड टर्नआउट एंड द एंथुसियाज्म दिस लेट
पर्सनली आई एंजॉयड द मोस्ट जस्ट डांस.
या आई मस्ट से सीइंग द अमाउंट ऑफ रेस्पॉन्स एंड दिस लेट इनटू द नाइट देयर स्टिल पीपल डांसिंग देयर, सो आई मस्ट से दैट डेफिनेटली मस्ट बी द हाईलाइट ऑफ टुडे. व्हाट अबाउट यू?
एक्चुअली द क्राउड स्पेशली माय सेल्फ दिव्या नायडू फ्रॉम बीएससी लाइक सेकंड सेम. I'm same from Amplify Mindware. So we were at the registration desk. We guys really experienced, because this is our first experience about VGF, and we really enjoyed it. Especially people are coming outside from outside Pune,
right.
So we really enjoyed it, and we liked the crowd actually.
Awesome. I am Vedanti Thosre, same from Amplify Mindware.
Right.
Actually, Just Dance is awesome. We enjoy, and this is first time.
Right.
I work of
actually,
the
we lab. Don't want to leave Just Dance. Actually.
Yeah, you should probably grab yourself a copy since it is the official release today. So, you should probably grab a copy, go home, start like a private party and have Just Dance.
Yeah, especially the Hangover song.
Yeah.
Especially Hangover song.
Just Dance. We'll make it a point to let them know that was like the biggest hit of my
true,
conference.
True. Myself Priyanka, and I'm also from Amplify College, second year. And for me also, it was the first experience, and even I was on the registration desk, and I got to interact with lots of people from different places. And as said by others, Just Dance was the best.
Beautiful.
Myself Sunidhi, I'm from Bharati Vidyapeeth, and I participated as a volunteer. I was volunteering here. I enjoyed the dance, and I also played some games on mobiles like Subway Surfers. That's
yeah.
It.
Hi, I'm Alok Parna. I'm
Hello.
Also from Bharati Vidyapeeth, Amplify. And I like most Just Dance was awesome, awesome.
And
awesome.
And especially today, India versus Australia was
yeah,
also
yeah.
We enjoyed it because India won today.
Yeah,
so.
I could hear the roar go up at that moment. I was especially surprised. I was like, the gaming community is kind of on low levels, and suddenly
how
I see a big crowd is yelling away. I'm like, what is going on?
Like,
the cricket match is going on. And I'm like, yeah, that must be it. So, what is anything else you want to share besides the awesomeness that is Just Dance 2016?
We want again Just Dance.
Nee, actually, even FIFA 16 guys were
right.
Really, really playing very well.
Right.
We just visited them. We visited even CS,
right.
This Dota 2 guys.
Right.
They were
even
also
our
even
college organized two games. That was
right.
Counter Strike and Dota 2.
Right.
And both were awesome.
Along
awesome.
With
all other.
Oh, ladies are from Kurukshetra.
Kurukshetra.
Alright. I've been in touch with the guys for organizing Dota.
Okay.
Alright. So, what do you think about this, an event of this scale happening in Pune?
Pune, yeah.
Would you like to see many more events happening
yeah.
like
yeah.
this
yeah.
in the
yeah.
future?
Yeah.
Because
like
most of the gamers are
right.
from Pune itself.
Right.
So, we are looking for the more
yeah.
game fest.
Yeah,
and
definitely. Pune, there's so many gamers here in Pune,
yeah.
and there's
and
so many
game,
in Mumbai as well who can easily come down
yes,
here, down
yes.
to Pune.
Yeah.
So,
there are gaming hubs over here, so
yeah, even our college is known for gaming,
right,
so that's
right,
why we would like to
right.
have some more.
Awesome, awesome.
Like
any final shout outs?
Kurukshetra.
We are shouting
Kurukshetra!
And Bharati Vidyapeeth University.
Alright, thank you so much.
So we expect to build the community, and we feel as Cooler Master, we feel that's very important for the industry as a whole, not just for the industry from Cooler Master point of view, but as a whole for the gamers, for enthusiasts, everyone.
Definitely, that is in fact a very big step for that we as a community need to take to basically not just